So then, I've got this great idea, okay?
I remember.
Oh, damn. It's like the Sarah Palin map with the gunshots, except it's all pink dildos, and it's all marked. People just can go around the Republicans and hit them over the head with a giant pink dildo and take a picture of it. Nobody has to get hurt, and it's hilarious.
Just like a water.